A once-in-a-generation talent, says Bayley about Io Sky. This, a first title defense of the WWE Women's Championship for Io.
Is everybody just going to ignore the way that Bayley and Damage Control just treated Kayla Braxton?
I mean, Cole, you've known Kayla for a long time. Are you surprised?
No.
She's pretty short, Cole. Let's be fair. Corey, how does it change, though, for Io? Now, all of a sudden, she's no longer hunted. She's being hunted. How does that change psychology here for Io?
I think that's a mistake that many competitors make, is they change their psyche instead of maintaining the mentality that took them to the top of the mountain. Tonight needs to be business as usual for Io. She can't focus on the past. She can't worry about what Zelina's done in the past. Io needs to do what she does best, step in the ring and compete from bell to bell and rule the sky.